Ah, pues tío, ya, sí, ya, con eso. No, eso, con eso. ¿Ah? No. No estoy dando. Sebas, no, just going to school. No, es cool. Oh, leave it at that.
Achieved with CryEngine 3.
Oh, too far for me. Both.
A little more about that coming up. So, Gary, who do you like?
Well, I tell you, so far, I like what I'm seeing here in New York. They got a pretty strong team, as usual. That's in the Eastern, and the Western, I'm liking San Francisco, but with Los Angeles as the sleeper.
Okay, so we're looking at a New York, San Francisco in the finals, or possibly LA. You heard it here first, folks. We'll call Gary on it at the end of the season. That's all the sport. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks for the workout.
Thanks, guys. And that's not all we're following. Here's Dan at the help desk.
Three more employees at their Times Square headquarters have been diagnosed with
CNET have denied reports of a biochemical leak at their Midtown research unit. Parent company, Hargreave Rash, were unavailable for comment.
So far, there are 127 laboratory-confirmed cases, but due to the speed of infection,
all transport routes have now been severed in a cell of
gasoline threatens to break the 200.
We need to reinstall trust in our law enforcement agencies.
It's all right for you and my dad, you are all right.
Swordfish 3, please confirm your status.
This is Swordfish 3, holding station at Point South 1, periscope depth.
Roger that, confirming Point South 1. Swordfish 3, can you describe any visible activity at your location?
Negative, Command. No visible activity. This place is like a tomb.
So what's the word?
Sit till we get orders to deploy. Kill us some bad guys. Suck it up, Marine.
There's no bad guys up there, Folsom. Keep telling you, this is strictly humanitarian crisis. Ebola or some such shit. Tell him, Alcatraz.
Alcatraz, are you talking much this morning? Contrary to popular belief, people, tequila is not good for your health. Right now, just nod your head. We'll know you're alive. There you go.
Anyway, it's bullshit. You don't call Force Recon for an EMAT evac. They're bad guys up there. I swear, I can feel it.
Listen up, Marines. Yeah? Time to go get this Dr. Ghoul. Get your asses forward. Get scuba gear on. 10 minutes. Weapons prep.
I told you. You don't take out the Ebola virus with an M16.
Yeah, just don't shoot this Ghoul, okay?
Man, I heard it was an alien invasion.
Yeah, right. Illegal aliens.
What the fuck was that?
Get out, people! Back up!
Abandon ship! Repeat, abandon ship! Catastrophic hull breach! Patrol, we are hit! Repeat, we are hit! Abandon ship!
Took some heavy fire!
Yeah, she's still standing though. Stop the pitch. Hey! What the hell?
Alcatraz? That's your name? Alcatraz. Destiny's a bitch, huh? It'll be on you now, son.
That's 6 minutes, then, didn't it?
Thank you.
This is the mine bin. Oh, it's just two in the front. But I got the first one for some reason. And that one, shit. It's not to work.
That's all I can do for any of us. You're my last shot here. Gold's last chance. Last chance for all of us. I'm used up. I'm a dead man walking. I'm contaminated. But you can finish this thing.